Welcome back to Shotgun Michael Cole along with Kevin Kelly.
Is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Approaching the ring at a total combined weight of 668 pounds, representing the Nation of Domination, D'Lo Brown, and the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
The two youngest members of the Nation of Domination in action, but what about the other Nation member, or one of the other Nation members, The Rock? Understand he's going to defend the Intercontinental belt against Ken Shamrock at WrestleMania 14.
Boy, the excitement for WrestleMania 14 continues to grow now with two titles on the line and more title matches being announced tonight on Raw, Saturday night at 8 p.m., 7 Central on USA.
I'll tell you what, I've been very impressed with that man, D'Lo Brown, over the past couple of months, really coming into his own with the Nation of Domination, set to lock up now with Bill Irwin.
Just like The Rock, D'Lo has flourished under the leadership and guidance of the true leader of the Nation of Domination, Farouk.
Now, I understand The Rock is going to present some gifts to fellow Nation members on Raw Saturday night tonight. What is he going to give the Nation members?
I don't know what he has, but he has something planned.
Look at me. You ready?
D'Lo putting a bad mouth on Wild Bill Irwin.
Irwin now in the side headlock. D'Lo backs him into the ropes. Irwin off the ropes now. Here's D'Lo. Oh, nice takedown by D'Lo Brown. Goes 6'3", 268 pounds, but he misses with the elbow, and Irwin misses with one of his own.
You got to feel good if you're D'Lo Brown, knowing that you've got the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, in your corner. 400 pounds and just a bear, an absolute bear.
The Nation, the most dominant force in the World Wrestling Federation today. I don't hesitate to say that. Look at the makeup of the team. The veteran Farouk, the Intercontinental Champion, The Rock, D'Lo Brown, Kama Mustafa, the Supreme Fighting Machine, and of course, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
They certainly look great on paper, but I think Ken Shamrock did his best to go right through them to get to The Rock. And I think with that Intercontinental title on the line at WrestleMania 14, I said it before, that title is in major jeopardy.
Here's the 400-pounder, the world's strongest man. What a knockdown.
That's like just running into a building.
Bill Irwin going to try it again now. Why would he want to try it twice in a row?
Well, a little bit to be said for pride and also maybe a lack of common sense.
Look at this, backbreaker. Mark Henry is so strong. Of course, represented the United States in the 1996 Olympics.
Tell you what, he's a long way from there, though. He is an absolute long way from there.
Oh, what an elbow across the sternum of Bill Irwin.
When you're 400 pounds and you're the world's strongest man, you don't have to do a lot in there. You only have to do a few moves, and you have to do them very well. You can't help but do them well when you're the world's strongest man.
Mark Henry, very impressive at No Way Out in the War of Attrition match. Oh, there's the clothesline. But the story of the War of Attrition match at No Way Out was Ken Shamrock getting The Rock to tap out.
At any time, Ken Shamrock can cause any WWF superstar to lose with that ankle lock submission. And now Bill Irwin firing away. But Mark Henry nearly impervious to those hard right hands delivered by Irwin as he gives a few back of his own.
I know we call Mark Henry the world's strongest man. He indeed is. And Irwin now with a rake of the eyes. But Henry really coming into his own now.
Also, Henry's learned a modicum of toughness since joining the Nation of Domination. The label originally on him was that he was a little bit soft. Battling right now with a broken finger, I understand. That's why he has those taped together. A few months ago, that might have kept him on the shelf. Now, he tapes it and he goes, because that's what's expected of him in the Nation of Domination.
The leader of the Nation of Domination, Farouk, really doing a good job helping Mark Henry to mature, to improve as a wrestler here in the WWF.
Oh, my! What a jumping sidekick. That was impressive from D'Lo.
D'Lo now in control of Kit Carson. There's the big right hand. Carson now whipped into the ropes. D'Lo, oh my.
Right up under the chin.
The most underrated wrestler in the World Wrestling Federation today, D'Lo Brown. Lifts Kit Carson up high, slams him down to the canvas. D'Lo Brown so impressive now on the second rope.
Oh,
forearm across the sternum. D'Lo in complete control. He can end this whenever he feels like it.
Day at the office now. Daring Kit Carson to fire back on him. Tag now made. Mark Henry coming back in. And this is not good news for Kit Carson.
The world's strongest man whipping Carson across the ring.
Oh, what a power slam.
D'Lo going to the top.
Look out. Here. Oh! The lowdown! Hooks the leg! The cover! It's over! The Nation victorious! Impressive victory for D'Lo and Mark Henry here on Shotgun. Let's head to Doc and Slam Jam.